gang. Yep, Jimmy.
Oh yeah.
Let's do it.
Where the hell is Jamal? Friend of us with Sam and Emma and Bel Air. Get in here, Pootah.
I didn't join right yet. I'm joining now.
Fucking shish kebab.
You joined a level skilled game.
You have a chest,
Emma, and
life is to be cherished, not thrown away like spoiled meat.
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take
us
so
close to
understanding the virus. Does that not spark any curiosity in that dull skull of yours?
No.
Sure it does. I'm curious about many things. Like how on God's earth we came to be related. Maybe it's the rotters. Get inside your head, they do. Making me see things. Maybe I never even had a sister.
Ja, why do you say things like that?
Dios mío. Now I'm hearing voices. What would Ashley think if you went down in the sewers risking your life for a bunch of numbers, huh?
A large-scale event marked by overwhelming upheaval and destruction.
At least she
also
had that choice.
An event that brings great changes. Also, deluge or flood. Also, abrupt political or social upheaval. Also,
catastrophe.
From the Greek word for deluge, from the roots meaning down.
Christian, let me to you.
Is he still gunpowder? No. Hell no, he don't.
Says he does.
Not for me.
I have 70. Damn.
You have
70
out of 2.
I don't know how. Jesus.
What y'all talking about?
Gunpowder. I'm good.
Y'all ain't trying to hop on Siege?
No, not right now.
Damn.
We got like 3 more
quests
and we're done.
Good to see you alive.
Damn.
No,
when y'all beat it, y'all finna hop on? I'm pretty sure y'all finna beat it before, like...
I burnt my mop.
At least
it was
one.
It to shove it up a certain culo.
We thinking of the same pair of culos here?
Well, alright, if y'all trying to play Siege, because I'm fucking down. I'm so close to plot. But I'm not trying to play by myself. Bro, I played one game by myself.
Not something
that... Did you know? I thought you were playing with Ant.
No, doubt.
No, I am. You just sent me another invite. Like, I told him I was going to join back. But, bro, like, I was playing Rainbow myself. I got, like, TK'd 3 times, bro. I got killed by my team 3 times. I died 4 times, and only one of them was by a fucking enemy, bro.
Damn.
It was bad. I tried to be like Alex and play Pulse. I was on a scan. I killed one nigga. My teammate comes and just fucking blitz me in the dome. I tried to fuse a bomb. He killed me for the point, bro. He killed me for the point. And then somebody threw a fucking grenade. and then it fucking it went backwards and it hit me. I fucking blew up, bro. Bro, I'm like, yeah, I'm not playing solo ranked. Fuck this shit, bro. We won, bro. And what pissed me off too was last round, we bro it was 4-1. I mean 3-1. It was the last round. We beat their ass, dude. And then it was just a Mozzie. Mozzie killed the last nigga and was about to defuse a bomb. Stopped. Nitro cell. Like, Nitro cell. Fuck. Like, C4 himself. I don't know why I can't say Nitro cell. But he fucking C4'd himself and killed himself. I'm like, bruh. What the fuck? He did it on purpose.
He did it on purpose. Silver 5. I don't play rank without you guys.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. It's so fucking toxic, bro. It's so ass,
you solo kill that shit, your teammates turn to shit, or just TK you?
Or just fumble the bag on purpose, bro.
Oh god.
Well, I'm not gonna get off till later. Like, I'm probably not gonna get off till 4. So if y'all niggas trying to play Siege, just send me an invite.
Alright. Time for the sewers.
Please don't go with hats.
I'm on Siege.
4 is Patton.
You got Jeffrey to 8.
Bro. 4 o'clock, bro, is crazy. I'm off Tuesday though, so Monday when you guys get off work, try to be up. Jesus,
when you say what? Don't trust
him. I should try. I'm gonna try. Oh. I'm gonna take a nap before you guys get up. Because then I can be up. Oh, these guys are level 22. What the fuck? Why are they red?
Oh, let's fucking...
It's a firestorm cloud.
Fucking Biggie. Damn, my shit's not doing anything else.
No. Get off of me! Get off of me! He really just killed me because he's trying to eat my ass. He's dead.
Hey, wish I dying is not part of the plan.
This dying is not part of
it. I wasn't trying to. This motherfucker's trying to eat me and I was in the fire.
What?
Come on, help! That?
On your feet. The little slobbers. Trap things right there.
Emma? Sam?
Dude, why the fuck are these guys red health? Oh my god.
Get in here.
Okay.
Oh, you're here.
I wonder if this
stop
is
by
it.
The mansion to get you, but Andrea said you just couldn't
yes, well... She really wanted us to stay, but...
We are, I have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, it's Bruno. I'm with friends.
Told you Sammy would follow.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello?
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere!
Need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need
yeah.
We found a helicopter in Hollywood Boulevard. And only you can
oh,
fly
no,
it.
No, 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 no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill.
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay, yeah. I'll try. Huh. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We're going to die in a fireball.
At least we'll go out with a bang, eh? Come on.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Don't sweat it.
Hey, I believe in you, man.
There's a bunch of perks, fucking achievements.
I can't see them. I don't know what the fuck I'm getting here.
You got one for convincing Patton to fly.
Reach the highest tier of autophage infection by equipping autophage skills.
Plenty of people would say the sewers is my natural habitat.
Yeah, haters gonna hate.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After. Where are we going?
Me.
Space.
Age before beauty, yeah?
What the fuck is that?
Damn it.
I need to make fire weapons, bro.
More pressure juggling. Better get twiddly.
I have, that's why I started making other, what the fuck's going on here? Ouch. Where I just turned it off. Whoa. What are we supposed to do in here? Oh, is there any water cans in here? Oh, it's right here. Oh, we're supposed to make 70, I think it is. All the other ones over there.
It's supposed to be 10, isn't it?
It's supposed to be 70, I think. Is it? It's supposed to be 10. It says 10 on it, yeah.
That 10's over there.
Yeah, I need a water tank. DVD, chest key. Oh, there's a blueprint right here. Hazardous perk. Workbench.
There's no water there?
No, not that I've seen. I've been here. isn't it the Metro? Alright, this is gonna be a risky shot. Ready?
Scratch one.
Need 20.
Two to go.
Easy.
50.
But no time for celebrating.
Whoa!
Oh my God. I got no electric weapons, huh?
Get out of here.
Little help.
Yo, this is a big ass place. God damn. Who are you? Get off of me. Oh, you're down. I'm coming.
Here. Can't do this alone.
There's traps in here. Ouch.
That's cruel. That's when they were about to escape. Ugh. Don't jinx it, man.
I need some heals. God. Look around for some med kits. I need some med kits.
You there? M?
Bowie knife.
Sammy?
Oh, do you have a fuse?
Yeah.
There's a fuse thing over here.
Oh, I can't get back up.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I can't. But...
What the fuck? We'll have to use the chem bomb thing. Chem bomb. Where is that? Ouch. That didn't work very well.
Yeah. that a zombie?
No.
What is that?
A vicious butcher. Oh my god, he's immune.
Help a
girl out?
Oh.
I guess you owe me, huh?
Okay.
He like jabbed me 6 times and I fucking died. Where'd he go? There he is. No. I don't have any heals.
Why does it sound like a fucking bubble? It was
a sporting rifle? Oh. I got a sporting. Gotta get rid of some shit. What's damage to this pistol do? Oh. Alright.
Just hope I found that thing before he found them. Come on.
The fuck? We'll get a new skill. There's a screamer.
Oh, it's a fucking dude with the open chest. Oh, that kill them all, bro. Holy help.
Oh my god, it's a metro! That's the guy who we have to kill, too. Trying to heal.
I just got one tap by a regular zombie, bro.
Gonna have to go gun blazing that motherfucker. With all them people. Sorry, fool. Holy shit, that hurt.
You good?
Oh.
Oh.
I just lagged out. Side quest down here.
Is this what I'm supposed to do? I don't think I'm supposed to.
Okay, Constance.
We're fine.
Adjective. Of relating
oh, but it's
to
what we need, though.
I have no fucking gunpowder.
From the Greek root meaning earth.
Oh, don't accept that. Really. So many doors in here. The fuck am I watching?
Damn.
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 Jesus.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Come on, killer.
Oh, we've got these guys in here.
Em's finally channeling her inner Kim Kanab.
Ooh, what the fuck? Get off me. Oh my god, not you. Get the fuck away. Oh my god.
They're immune to electricity.
Yeah.
Oh my god. What the fuck are they not immune to?
How am I down? What?
What the fuck? Bro, what are they immune to?
How am I down? They're immune to everything besides physical damage. You have to kill firefighters with the physical damage.
I have nothing like that.
That just blew my mind right there. Of course he's sitting right here. I got a heavy wrench. Oh my god. Hold up.
Oh. God damn.
I can pick up this wrench.
Bro, I got nothing.
Hold up. Where's he at?
No health. No make it, none.
the fuck? Hey, Hinta just killed itself.
Why is there so many firefighters?
This sword fucking sucks.
There's wrenches again. Work. These guys aren't slapping people, I swear.
He just hit me from so far away. Bro, he was literally one shot. He just stood there and then hit me.
I don't get why there's so many fucking firefighters. There's no reason for it. They all just caught on fire. Why?
There's just more.
They all grown.
Wow!
To pull out the chem bomb. Yeah, there's a fucking big dude gun right there. He's climbing in here? That's crazy.
Hey, it's Bruno. Are you still with me?
Hey, it's Emma. Hatton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
No luck on my end. But don't worry. I'll figure this out and catch up.
Mm-hmm. Be careful.
Yep.
These big CDC hatches.
We have to get the power. Good ball. The fuck?
What?
Give me a hand here.
not in the car. Just let me once you're a thousand times. I got a new Slayer curve. Scream electrify zombies. The circuit breakers in there. There's a fuse box right here too.
God,
that's a lot.
He's gonna walk through them all.
An assault shotgun?
Jump and it's gonna sting.
He's got a superior assault shotgun. What the f- Baseball bat?
Easy. Breaker. Focus, Bruno. Focus. Gotta be one nearby.
Nah, it's in here. Stuck?
You got it, mate.
Gotta figure out how to fucking get it over there.
Circuit breaker.
Oh boy, the door automatically opened itself. Bitch! We got a couple guys down here.
Yeah.
There's a walker and a porta potty.
You one tap my walkers.
Help me out.
You know, they like, push me, don't even like punch me.
What the hell? I dropped a handgun. Dang.
Get it running, I'm on the fast track to Hollywood.
A train? Can you drive one?
You know who you're talking to? Yeah! No tech I can't get working. Have fun on your walk.
Thanks.
No way I can do this quietly.
Soldiers.
What the fuck? Oh, it's an incendiary walker.
Get a blue. I just got
oh, holy shit.
Can I get some help? I'm knocked at 490 health.
That's what I'm saying. How? I just went from 2,000 health to fucking nothing.
If I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge.
I guess it up fire. He's gonna blue. Damn. Try to eat me. You got the superior piece.
Unlock every zombie type.
There's a blueprint in here. Restoring her. The burster.
Oh, be first.
Reckless.
What the f-
and that sounds way past it. Yo, I need help.
We're not done yet.
Oh, okay. Hello there. Everywhere. Ooh. Stop it. Who's currently setting me on fire? After we beat this, I might get off. My fucking eyeballs are killing me.
Yeah.
Oh. Holding right now.
Yo, I've made it to Hollywood. How you guys doing? Guys? Guess I'm the first one here.
The door opened.
Yeah, it was, I threw some fucking thing. Boxer was blocking.
Okay, that is wild. Are we supposed to go that way?
Thank you. feels good.
You got a walker over there. Good. Got a scrambler right here. Oh, bruh. It's right there.
Bruh.
I got it. No way. Fucking shopping dude is way down here. A superior nail gun. Custodian's locker. Zombies nearby. Where the fuck is a zombie? Oh. I don't remember hitting this, but okay.
We're going from 100 kids to 35.
Okay. 465, 430, there we go. Always scrap that I'm out of. 5'11"? Dude. This. are you gonna hold it? Telling us we gotta go back that way. What the fuck? Ouch. Oh, I can't see shit. Oh, right. Did you get, what the hell?
Hey, you made it.
Maybe that thing's lucky after all.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
No objections here, Sammy.
Moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Really, Sammy?
Just trying to help a brother out.
Sammy.
Is he?
Out a zombie shot him.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
The doctor who was pulling my strings. I don't know what his endgame is, but it's not a vaccine. All I know for sure is he started this outbreak.
What?
What?
Every fucking time.
But it don't matter what he's doing in his lab. We've got his ride. We can move everyone out of the city and capture him later. Checkmate.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. You know what happens next. You know what we have to do.
Shh. I know.
You know, I don't like that the doc has my blood. Don't know what he's planning next. So yeah, you're right, Pat. We haven't beat him yet. This can't happen again.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Got it. And you keep a lookout. That pilot didn't snipe himself.
Hey. I believe in you.
I'll need more than belief to get through this one, friend.
Okay, Dr. You and I have a non-routine appointment.
Ooh, a new Newman card.
We're at the metro system at the Hollywood Boulevard.
Kaboom! Zombies are slain with fire, shock, or whatever. will detonate in a powerful explosion. Yes, sir. What is that?
What the fuck?
Intermat shotgun.
I'll protect them. You go.
We'll just sit
here. Is that shotgun better than what I got now? Yeah, it is, actually. But the damage on it. Damn. Hollywood Boulevard.
The Romeros. Hollywood Boulevard. What are you even doing here, Doc?
The fuck?
This ain't adding up. Where could they be going in here?
Right, every time. What else, Phil? Might help. What the fuck did it? Oh,
Lotus re-aging. Pass freaking car. Must be one laying around.
Here it is. First engineer.
Names. Hey, Constant.
Nothing out of order here.
Hey.
Okay, Constant. I'm listening.
I thought this
hey, Constant.
Would be helpful. This
okay,
has
Constant.
You
I'm here.
All over it. I found this just for you.
Okay, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Oh, he's still gonna investigate.
Hey, Constant. What's the story?
You need to
hey,
see
Constant.
This.
Surprise me. Okay,
no,
Constant. What's the word?
For the day ahead. This information should help you along.
Hey, Constant.
I found this
hey, Constant.
Just for you.
Surprise me. Okay, Constant, what's the word?
A do or die fucking perk? What does that do? Hold up. Follow on health gains a moderate toughness boost. Is there anything out here? As soon as you come up there, like, tells us to go back in here.
constant.
See this.
Okay, constant.
Hey, Constant, what's the story? Hey, Constant, I'm here.
You need to see this.
Shall we go?
Yeah, cause this is wild, bro. Bruh.
What'd you do?
There's a button right here.
Bruh.
The doc must be down there. Must have him cornered now.
Nice place you got here, Doc. Shame I gotta shut you down, eh?
Wait!
No zombie!
What are you then?
You're the expert, Doc. Want to explain what I am? Or maybe explain who started this outbreak.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Millions, Doc. Why'd you do it?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure is worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
In everyone? A countdown?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
There's gotta be more to it. Our minds are joined. We can...
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drops. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. Alright? Now just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood She becomes the cure.
To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I.
Doc, it's time to go. Don't touch me, Tisha. You've seen this before. That's so
good.
Tisha, come back to the chopper now.
Dude, what? I'm in my zombie range. Who the fuck did I die?
I just got one tap by a walker.
This is gonna be really hard.
You don't watch
this. I don't know. Just skip it.
Nice place you got here, Doc.
I can't skip this thing.
You don't understand.
Just skip
the whirlwind, Dr. Reed.
He does so much damage. It's ridiculous.
You can't get both, man. You can't get both.
I just got slapped,
bro.
I just got slapped by a walker.
What are you supposed to do? I'm wasting
shit. Nice place you got here, Doc. Shame I gotta shut you down, eh?
Wait! You don't understand.
Hey, easy, Tisha.
Reap the whirlwind, Dr. Reed.
Jesus, not even the booth. Fuck out of here.
Bro, he just shot me through a wall.
Help me.
Oh my god, this is gonna be really fucking insane. at a fucking screamer. Like nothing to do. Goddamn pressure. God. I need that bitch gone. Following you.
Bro.
Yo, I need a hand.
Bro.
I just died. Yeah, I did. I'm almost alive. Oh, I'm alive.
And I just instantly died. I literally turned around and got shot by a stone.
Hey, I could use a hand here.
I just got hit by a crusher inside the fucking glass. What is this? God.
What am I being hit by? I'm literally running around.
Yo.
Just sitting on the side. Bro, a fucking screamer just hit me one time. One fucking time. One time. One fucking time. Where's the goddamn screamer?
Yo, I need a hand.
Big guy spitting fire. You can tell this is the last fucking mission, Jesus Christ.
Dude, what the fuck? Good. Do it, come on. I just wasted all my bullets on this one.
We always end up looking at it.
Come on, Ames. UAV.
Don't kill it. One of
those. Drop the pitchfork. I don't know. I just tried to revive you and died.
You're in prison.
You guys are all one hit, dude.
I don't get it. It's like
this. You
can help us.
Damn, bro, it's like every corner a fucking zombie. Jesus. Not that necessary.
Who knows what combat is thinking?
You're not in my way.
Right now, my goal is to get Tisha out of this city.
Yeah, let me.
Pat, huh? Is she here yet?
Who?
Tisha. I told her to come here.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Taken care of. She's not coming.
Goodbye. Again?
Emma, no!
It's what I deserve.
Easy. Lady Luck's still on our side. See? A one-shot cure. The doc's apology meant for me, but plans change. Hey, maybe we all have.
Not his head, you idiot.
Would you believe I was just testing you?
I'll always come back for you. Some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey, I gotta get going.
Yeah, you all should. See, I'm not the vaccine. This girl Tisha is. But don't worry. I'll find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks, Mr. B.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
God.
Just think it.
and it's done.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
I'm finding Tisha.
That the only reason?
Gotta wait till fucking everything else comes out for this game. DLCs are gonna start coming out. Be ready for those. Today's May 1st already. Holy shit. Time be flying. This shit's still going. Oh. Man, if that part was that hard with two fucking people, imagine with one. You have to be level 30, bro. There's no way. There's no way.
Work as a creature performer in Star Wars.
Man, this shit's just going down by musics. Damn. Additional music lick back. Come on. Better give me my outfit or something. I paid for that shit. There's gotta be millions of dollars.
1 million copies within the first 3 days.
Damn. A lot of people like this game.
Yeah.
There's like no skipping this shit. There it is.
LA is yours. You completed the story quest. I'm still planning to do around LA. Keep an eye out for side quests or other content you've now unlocked. You completed new content? Gain access to new content.
Oh, hey. And shit, everywhere has quests.